At New Jersey American Water, our business is water. One question we're often asked is there lead in my drinking water? Lead is not naturally found in drinking water. However, lead is sometimes detected in water from older homes and businesses built before 1986, when the Environmental Protection Agency banned the use of lead plumbing. We treat, sample, and closely monitor our water at various points throughout the system to ensure our water complies with all state and federal regulations. While the water coming into your home does not contain lead, if you have lead pipes, your risk of potential exposure to lead increases when the water sits unused for several hours. You can also reduce your potential risk of lead exposure by letting your cold water run for 30 seconds to 2 minutes before drinking or cooking. Water quality and customer safety have always been top priorities here at New Jersey American Water. And with such high quality, strictly regulated, and safely treated water available at your tap, why waste money on bottled water? Learn more about lead and the quality of your drinking water at newjerseyamwater.com/leadfacts.